you guys is I'm going to cook the kind of a soup. It's called Chinese soup in dry herbs. Put all the ingredients inside the vegetable, the dry herbs together, and then boil it until 1 hour. Let the pork and the herbs, the vegetable, will boil together to give more taste to the soup. Now it's starting to boil for 1 hour, and then let it boil until 1 hour, and then we will see the soup base later on after 1 hour. It's boiling and it's good.
1 hour later.
After 1 hour, guys, look at the color of the soup base. So can and water, so sounds good now and tastes good, and it's ready to serve. Bye.